So that's the chassis 90% done and off the jig and on the ground rolling for the first time, so that's pretty cool. We'll leave that there for the moment, and now we're going to get stuck ahead. Now we're going to go ahead and get stuck into the bodywork and the paintwork on the cab. With that, we just want to keep most of the patina the way the truck already looks, so we really only want to repair and paint the parts we only have to, where we've done rust repair or modifications. If you see the doors over here, we've already had them done, sign written, a little bit old school style, so that's how they'll stay. The engine cover will stay like that. So like I said, we really only want to repair what we have to on the cab to try and keep it looking pretty much the way it was. We'll be right back. Right, so there you go, done all our paint repairs.
On the parts we've blown in, we've tried to keep them matching the patina of the truck as the best we could, and I think it's come out looking okay. The roof we've sort of done brand new, but the rest of it we matched in as best as we could. So that's it for the cab now. It's ready to go back on, and the next thing we'll do is get stuck into wiring and plumbing. So that'll be the next time around.